Lawrence Lizard, also of the USA, Gowden and Caleb are on their way out late. Andrae Bibbs of the US, he's the fastest qualifier here. Jared Polfuss of the US, and in lane 8, Dylan Ganahl-Johll. 60 metres, 20 men, 200 metre final. And then probably the inside of my ball. In the main straight, it's Bibbs up on the top of the two US athletes. Bibbs standing looking strong down the main straight. We've seen the long jump and the 300 metre hurdles today. Andrae Bibbs, he's going to have another one here in the victory. Just about